What is up everyone, this is iReviews, and in this video we're going to show you another iOS 8 tweak. This one is called Blurred. Blurred is a city tweak that will replace your stock iOS 8 keyboard, the white one, with this black one. Really looks cool, and all you have to do to enable it is go to your settings. Here under Blurred you have an enable button. All you have to do is just enable it, and it will enable this cool black keyboard instead of the stock white iOS 8 keyboard. This is a free tweak. You can download it from Cydia, from the Big Boss repo. I hope you guys enjoy it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.